Alright guys, so today we're playing a brand new game. We are playing Lego Batman the video game. This is from ages ago, so the graphics aren't really the best. You can't watch the opening scene, but that's basically the same breaking out. Because I have to do it from there, so I have to quit to do something. Don't do to the Meadows Glyphs, a creature of chip-changing plasma. In our possesses incredible strength, that can transform its clear light body into any form. I don't know how to type while it's loading, it makes you read that. Basically told you the wrong way. Let's go. Ouch. Marvel Robin has to jump off the heat. Let's do this. Ah, so scared. So anyway, he's looking forward to the mini NES. Hopefully bring out more of those like mini games and cubes and stuff like that. I'm not saying it's a game, it's just the first one that comes to mind. So it comes with 30 preloaded games, which is awesome. Right, so it's like Kirby and Legend and stuff. Can't be able to fast about all those games. Even though I want the license, I still love them. What do you think this would be? I don't need to be strong to do that, so I can't do that. Not that. I thought something could be strong. That's for a suit, okay. And I need that suit for it. Come on. Wait, there was a bunch of stuff on here. There we go. There we go. I don't know if you get the stuff, but that's right. Robin! I don't really like Robin, but... I'm gonna go for this one. There we go! That's so simple. so I know this is an old game and stuff, but I'm gonna play the entire trilogy from Mist right down the line to Beyond Gotham, which I don't think is the best part of the game. I have to admit, number two is probably my favourite. It's gonna have the best mission and the best story, if that makes sense. Anyway. I'm gonna go, I remember the thing at the end that we did too. Back I go. Bat. Straight out of a bat around. Run him. Go on. It's a really bad guy, can't wait, can I? Yes, I can help! Reality that would have killed me, but alright. Here we go. So let's get myself in there. I could smash this stuff. So this is going really well. Oh yeah, it's the asset. We could go on a Robin suit. Anyway. Yeah, you do. Purple stud, but he's not funny. It could be like a gold, a red brick, where every brick is like biggy brick. You know what I mean? Maybe a brick. Thank you. on you. What are you doing, Bobo? Guys, don't forget to leave this video here. I'll see you guys later.